Hello, welcome to the cold start video of the 1970 Volkswagen Karmann Gear. The vehicle hasn't been started at all today and it's a nice cold morning.
See you in a minute.
Yeah,
hello, welcome to this old... Hello, welcome to this on-the-road video of the 1970 Volkswagen Karmann Gear. The owner was a bit busy today, so I brought it out onto the road and I'll just go through the motion so you can see it operating. Looking down at the dash here, everything's working as it should. We've got the dials. Just changing gears. Clutch feels good, predictable, goes through the revs quite nicely, and the steering is nice and direct, and there's no sort of pulling or any shakes or anything like that on it. Just braking there, the brakes are okay, they're as you'd expect from a vehicle of this age. Revs quite nicely all the way from sort of low down all the way through to higher up. The road is quite smooth, however there are some sort of undulations in it and I'm not getting any knocks or bangs from the suspension at all. Thank you. There we go, we're up in fourth gear now, top gear. And it's just cruising nicely. It's a bit on the low on the rails on top gear because we can't get the speed up because we're in the town. But there we go, hopefully I've given you all the information you need to decide whether this is the car for you or not. I have to say it is driving nicely, as I'd expect for this car at this age. I haven't spotted any issues with the drive at all.